Smart, okay. Who wants to go first?
Okay. Hi, Tony. How are you? I hope you're fine. We're two girls from Scandinavia that have just been sleeping with your grandparents?
Yes.
With your grandparents this night, because they were so kindly that they settled that we could sleep in their room. Because we had got less money, and the hotel was very, very nice, and your grandparents are very, very nice too. My name is Miriam.
My name is Elsie, and I also want to thank you, grandparents, very much. It's been very nice to sleep here. I hope that you really enjoy them as much as we do.
Yeah.
Have a nice time.
And thank you very much.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Principally out of the reseller channel, as well as slower than expected installation of a new RISC chip driven printer. Now, in a press release this morning, QMS said that the problems with the new PS2000 printer have come because of glitches in integrating this particular printer into some network configurations out there. QMS also said that it would be rectifying the problem.
This is the second bedroom, bathroom with my young bride getting ready for a day at Garfon. This has been our roomiest accommodation so far. Main bedroom, slightly in disarray, and the living room.
At the time of that earnings release, the stock took a real drubbing. Then, roughly 2 weeks ago, QMS took another hit as the
company. Our swimming pool is right down there.
Calls and face-to-face.
Beach bar where breakfasts are served, the swimming pool, and the beach. There's Cancun off at the horizon. Some people already on the beach. Our pool. Down that hall by the fire extinguisher. This is the view from the third floor of the Crystal Mar. There's La Mejara's, our dock, Calupa's, another dock. The beach, the pool. Just let me get this.
I hope it's not, because that would really mess it up.
Yeah, it may not be compatible without your machine being there. This is the lobby. This is the lagoon on the front side of our hotel. The main beach is on the back side of the hotel. Here's the front of our hotel as it appears from the street.
Uh-huh. Oh, I don't know. Do you have the key to your room?
Yeah, we're going to go look at that 8mm a second.
Huh?
Are we going down to film the birds or not?
I thought so, but I have to go to the bathroom.
Okay, run quick.
Run quick.
This is our new home with hammocks, palooka roof. We got here last night, went exploring on the beach, and are about to start on another day of hiking. This is the direction that we will be hiking today. That we found yesterday. Interesting pieces of debris as well as some coral.